And Benedict College here in Columbia also had its probation status lifted today. The college was put on 12 months probation after financial concerns. School President Dr. Rosalind Artis says today's announcement shows they did the necessary work to stabilize the institution.